So, Trophy Hunters, King Superwatch just signed in. And welcome to a review of HCG Claws. Racer slash football. Like American football or like soccer? Like soccer football. Oh, I'm sorry. That's too American to say. Football. Like NFL? Or like DC United type shit. Like, what HCG, what is this, Hardcore Gamer Claws? Like, what is up with this Pokemon background? Is there a Pokemon game out for PlayStation? I would definitely plat that shit ASAP. What is this, like Pokemon, like all Pokemon Red? Is there any, oh yeah, this him, never mind. I would say, this straight up Pokemon Red, and I see Scizor, fucking Rapidash, Onix. I don't know what that is. Lugia, I guess. Sarmi. Let me see if I can name them all. Dragonite. I don't know who that is. Oh, that's that. What's the fucking... I think he's from Silver. He's either Silver or Diamond. What the fuck's his name? That fucking ground eyes type. I forgot his name. Whatever. Tyranitar, Gengar. Is that Pidgeot? Or Ho-Ho? It's probably Pidgeot. What is that? I can't see who that is. I don't know what that is. So I say Rapidash ready. Is that probably Geodude Column? Oh, no. That's fucking... That can't be Machamp. That's probably Machoke. I don't know who that is. That's probably that fucking... That fucking Whisper... What's it called? Whismur? That's probably Charizard. Alright, let me waste my time about this shit. Alright. So, anyways. Alright, we you Netherlands. Ching Chong. 321, see on your report card, your fucking 10th, oh no, that's, I'm gonna say world rank, I was like, damn, dude, alright, so what you been playing recently, Sega Trend, oh shit, you got fucking Yokozuna, oh shit, damn, I gotta see what you need left on this game, I don't know if it's VL or PS4, I'm PS3, sorry, let's see, transform, let me see what you've been doing lately, I actually wanna see this, okay, so yeah, you did that. Do something that's easy. Complete a world tour event expert. So you, looks like you just started doing that. Unlock show superstar showdown. Do reckless boost. Win a match ranking. Oh, you're boosting. Oh yeah, you got the pain in the ass trophy out the way. Good. Okay, so you're already good. Classing. Okay, that's good. All right, so let's get started. See, Ching Chong, 77 legends. Why the fuck you have that? You didn't even bother playing it. All right. Times are rated, FIFA World Cup, okay, you already kept on that, as animals, blah, 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 easy, air, 23 minutes for air, what the, is that Ching Chong, oh my god, okay, air conflicts, El Bedo, this is out for PS4, I thought it was on Xbox only, what the fuck, I'll definitely get it though, but, more Ching Chong, anything good, please? Anything good, please? Anything good, please? Angry Birds Trilogy? Like, yeah, huh? Okay. Okay, you have all the arcade archives. Maybe, except Crazy Climber 2. I don't know what's going on with that. But, alright. You have nearly all of them. Almost all of them. You got Rygar. Let's see the ones I care about. No. Maybe Bomb Jack. Double Dragon. Gradius. I guess Raider 5, Rygar, Solomon's Key, Star Force. That's basically it. Legend of K. You don't have King of Fighters. I'm pretty sure Metal Slug's on here too. Get those, man. Those are like the coolest ones. At least you got most of the arcade archives. That's good. Let's see what you got. Arcade game series. Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man. Okay. Let's keep going. Nothing on Assassin's Creed. Oh my fucking god. Of course you get this. You can't even bother with the, you can't even bother with the PS4. But let's see, anything else on that screen? Nothing. Like, god damn it. If you get Arslan, that'd be cool. Let's see, you got the racing game or Sabri. Oh my god, you have Atari Flashback. Why are you putting these games on your list and you're not even bothering playing them? Like, what is this? Like, you can't be doing that. I don't like this at all. Like, all these 0%, like, it's not cool to see this shit. Oh, okay, so Bakugan, god damn it. Band Hero, nothing on that. You got Barbie, you didn't even do anything. Nothing on Batman. Battle Fantasia, nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Believer. Okay. Ben 10. Binary Star. Jeez. What the fuck is this? Okay, Bloodborne. Finally something. Finally. God. Borderlands. I mean, I got to check what you need on that. Please get Bomberman Ultra at least. Please. For me, get Bomberman Ultra. Bullet Girls. Okay. Nothing on Bully. Burn the Rope. Nothing. Burnout Paradise, I guess. We can see what you need left. Fucking Abyss Adventure Camp. Jesus Christ. Black Ops. Let's see. I mean, the Black Ops. Wow. Call of Duty. All right. So, let's see what you got. Black Ops 3. Cool. I gotta check 2. Always. You probably didn't do shit on Classic anyway, so I'm not really gonna check. So, you got Ghost, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, and the DLC, World at War DLC. Alright, so you got World at War and Black Ops 3, and that's basically all I care about. So, that's fine. That's good. That's cool. If you get Classic 2, well, we'll check on 2, but World War 2 came out, whatever. That's good. Captain America, nothing. Kids games, Cartoon Network, okay, cool. Ching Chong, Clannad, Ching Chong. Cloud Chance and Meatball, ew. Easy bullshit. Incomplete shit. Yeah, Crippled Macro Dancer. Good luck with that. Easy bullshit. Nothing on Crisis 2. Good luck with that. Easy bullshit. Come on, at least get the Darksiders games completed. Like, you already have PS3. You can delete it. You can delete that. Yeah, just get the Darksiders completed. Accept the PS3. Just delete that off your list. Easy bullshit. Okay, you play Daylight. That's cool. I didn't know there was stackable. Oh, yeah, there is stackable this. I forgot about that. Easy. Nothing. Demon Souls. Cool. Okay. Nothing. Destiny. All right. Let me see what you need left on it. Nothing. Detune. Okay. Ching Chong. Ooh, Dirt 3. Okay. Finally another one. Thank you. Shit. At least want to see something else. Disney fucking Sing It. Okay, I guess. I guess. That's worth something. Nobody really gets those. Drive Club. Yeah, everything completed. Nice. Duke Nukem. Okay. Nothing on Dynasty Warriors. Easy bullshit. F1 11. Of course you get that, because that's easy. Easy bullshit. Okay, F1 2016. Okay. Alright. Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4, okay. FIFA, you got some sports, alright, FIFA 13 and 15, alright. That's not bad. Flowers, what the fuck, 22 fucking minutes for Flowers? It literally kicks the other Flowers games ass. Like, what the fuck, I'm gonna start getting this. Literally, I'm gonna start buying shit, whatever you fucking get. Like, all these Ching Chong visual novels. Look at that, Final Fantasy 13, nothing. Nothing on Final Fantasies. I didn't even realize you have that. You go, of course you get Frog Returns, Fruit Ninja, okay. At least you get this, that's not bad at all, okay. Gem Smashers, Cult Simulator, alright, cool. God Eater Offshoot, what the fuck? What is this? What the hell? Like, literally, everything's less than 30 minutes. The fuck is this? Gran Turismo 5. Let's see if he got the two. There's a couple of trophies. Then let's see if you got those. Nothing. Okay, Grid 2. If you get Autosport, that'd be cool. Nothing. You have every single fucking Guitar Hero and Van Halen. Why you even have these? Like, oh my god, of course you get fucking Hannah Montana. Of course. Of course. Oh, you got Hasumi Miku. Okay, that kicked it off now. Alright, that's fine. You have Hasumi Miku Project Eva. Okay. Heavy Fire. Hitman 2. Hitman Go. Okay, you got Hitmans. Alright. Hot Wheels. Oh, you got Hot Wheels. Okay. Nothing on RPGs. Like, literally, 1,000 fucking games you'd be playing. You just put these games on your list and don't even bother with it. Probably sooner or later you're gonna finish them. Ice Age, nothing on Infamous, just First Light and Second Son, easy bullshit. Infinite Rudder, apparently I don't know if it's a big deal or not. 19%, I don't know. Cool, you got it, platinum or whatever. All right, Ching Chong, Jazz Punk, Jetpack Joyride, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, all right. bullshit, 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 bullshit. Fuck Kung Fu Panda, blah 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 blah. Lost Fan 2, good luck. Blah 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 blah. I don't even know you can do Lost Fan 2 anymore. It's really nothing else. Nothing else. I guess Master Reboot, Mannheim 3D, not really. Fuck Megamind. Mercenary Kings, okay, yeah. Alright. Minecraft, MLB 13, ew. I guess Monster Jams, you got the collection, you know, I guess. Oh, MotoGP, oh, okay, you got MotoGP on Vitas? Oh, that's unusual, I don't know. Okay. And you have 15 Compact, alright. What's the RC? You got Apocalypse. If you got Pacific Rift, that would mean something. Mother Love, yes, I have that game too. Damn, it takes an hour. Definitely want to get that Platinum if I can. MotoGP, okay, so you have MXGP. Alright. Nothing on Naruto except the first Platinum. Oh, if you got at least a NASCAR Platinum, that'd be cool. So you got Hot Pursuit and the reboot Need for Speed. Yeah, yeah. Like I said, apparently the DLC is a big deal. So if you can get that, that'd be cool. The run, we can see what you need on that. God damn it. Why someone got to do this right when I'm reviewing this guy? Oh, god damn it. Alright, Nitro Plus, okay. Nothing else special. Oh, Overwatch, okay. If you just need one more trophy, you'd be good. What the fuck is this? Paddlings, okay, Persona 4 Dancing on Light. Alright, it's not bad. PlayStation Battle Stars. You got the Vita. What the fuck is this? You got the Vita? And okay, whatever. Procession Magneta. Yo, seriously, I'm gonna start, like, writing out everything you have. Project Cars, finally, something good. Oh my god, you were playing the first one, but you pussy out to play the second one. Bruh, stop. Stop doing this. Punchline, okay, alright. Race of Sun, Ratchet and Clank, that's just the first one. Resistance Burning Skies, of course, that's easy as bullshit. Resident Evil 5, I guess. Ride, okay. GP2. Nothing but easy bullshit. Yeah, Rockets, you have that shit too. What the fuck? Rogue Legacy, I guess. Alright. Ruby 15, got the stacks on that. Whatever the fuck this fucking German, I don't know what the fuck that is. Saw, okay. Sega Mega Drive. Okay, San. You got the San Ran games. At least one. Okay, SingStar, okay, that means something. Skydive, alright, I didn't know you would get that. Skyscrapers, okay, Smite? Damn, this guy's dedicated on free-to-play games, holy shit, that's good. Oh, so you got Transform Vita Platinum, nice, okay, but you just, see, you're working on the PS3 one, I already have it out there, okay. Sonic the Fighters, of course you get the Genesis Collection, Generations, you can do anything, of course you get Shadow Sage Stack, and the DLC is completed. At least you got that completed. Oh, Split Second. All right. What else? Starquest Vanguard. Okay. All right. Steins Gate, of course. Damn, god fucking damn, dude. Shit, man. Super Hang On. Superstars Ultra. Okay. Just need to finish the DLC. Well, I mean, we'll see what you need left. Sweet Clown, don't know what that is. Okay, so we're online. You got some RPGs. You got a couple RPGs in there. Some. Tales of Borderlands. Ew. No. Tekken Revolution. Tekken Tag Tournament. Tekken. Okay, you got some Tekkens. How long took you to Terminator? 4 hours. Loser. Terraria. Tesla Grad. Okay. Binding of Isaac. Nice. Finished the DLC. What else? The bunker in the world. Last of Us. Oh, you got the Last of Us. All right. Lambrith in the world. Order. Blah, blah, blah. Smurfs 2. Okay. Sims. Didn't get any of the Sims done. Simpsons Arcana. Why you have that? Treasures 4. Walking Dead. You have the stat. What the fuck? Oh yeah, there's some like Walking Dead collection that just came out. I don't know what that is, but yeah, now you can actually get 4 Walking Deads now. That's so stupid. Whatever. I didn't know there's a Japanese one. What the fuck? Alright. Walking Dead, blah, 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 World Nebula. Oh my fucking god, you got Time Crisis, Raging Storm? What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. What? This guy actually fucking has Time Crisis. Wow. Damn, okay. Like, you have so many fucking, like, literally, I don't even know what to say right now, because you have so many, like, you just add a game in your list and you don't even bother playing it. You kind of just kill your list, really, if you keep doing that. You might as well delete every single, like, 0% game and just, we'll see, like, what you're really all about, because it makes it easy for me to actually check what you got instead of seeing all these 0% games. Like, really nothing for me to say about your list as much, because you just purposely fucking put this game on your list and don't even bother playing them afterwards. Like, okay, Tomb Raider Legend, Tony Hawk Pro Skater, I guess, yeah. Toy Story Mania, Trackman Turbo, another one with that, nice. Damn, dude, like, okay, Trine 2, Trine 3, okay, so you at least have Trine 3, which is fine, but please play the first fucking Trine, like, god damn it, dude, come on. See, I see you have it right here, but, like, what is going on? Come on, at least play it. Nothing on Uncharted. Under Night. Okay, you have Under Night, so that's fine. Till Dawn. See, if you get Valkyria Chronicles, that'd be cool. God, Welcome Park, White Album, Wipeout 2. The fuck would you get that? Like, seriously? Nothing on Wolfenstein's, Wonder Book, okay. Oh, you got some WRCs, but they're not even that hard anyways. Wrecked, okay. WW13, yeah, I have to check what you need left. Let me see if you need 14. Was it WrestleMania? Blade, Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Ching Chong. Oh my god, this fucker got the Idol Master. God damn it. Oh, man. Everything Idol Master. Yep, every fucking Idol Master game. Oh my god, more Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Hong Hing Hong Hong, Hing Hong Hing Hong Hong Hing. I got every platinum Hong Hong, Hing Hong 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 Gundam style. It's like, everything Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Ching Chong, Ching Chong. That's all Ching Chong. Blood Drive. There's a Ching Chong Blood Drive. Nice. Nice. Fuck with it. Alright, let's go all the way back up to your fucking 1,000. God damn, dude. Shit. Alright, let's see. So, Modern Warfare 2. Your first trophy is Gold Star. Is that the Spec Ops shit? Have you even platinum it? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay. Oh, yeah, true. Your first platinum is that game. Wow. I didn't even see that. Alright, so that's your first platinum, so that's not that bad. Alright. Burnout Paradise, Far Cry 3, Riel. Nah, handle it. Yeah, I cannot handle this fucking list. Like, all these 0%. Like, fuck, dude. Every trophy counts. If I see all these 0%, like, you better fucking get them all. But that's the 20 platinum. Alright. Fast platinum sound shades because auto pop, whatever. Very platinum is Tekken Tag. 40 platinum is Pings of Madagascar. Ew. 50 platinum is Last of Us. Okay, that's nice to see that. 70 platinum is Heavy Fire. Okay, it's not bad. 100 platinum is Merciless Suspect. Ew. Nah, not even worth. 125th Super Strong Zoo. 150 is for online. Okay. 200 platinum is Last of Us. Alright. 225th Absolute Drift. Don't know what that is, but hail to the king. 250 platinum. Hell yeah. And then 300 platinum Ching Chong. Latest platinum is Lovely Quest Unlimited. I don't know what that is. Okay, that's cool. And then, yeah, the Futurinium apparently is a big deal. I'm gonna sooner or later I'll play that. But your fucking cabinet. Look at that. Yeah, Time Crisis better be fucking number one. That's the only thing I care about in Transformia. But damn, dude. Alright, so let me see what else you need left for Transform. Let me see. Triple Star License, of course. Haven't need to do the fucking, yeah, Grand Prix Expert. That's easy as fuck anyways. Oh shit, damn, dude, you gotta do that. That's easy. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a bitch. That's probably your main target anyways. Oh no, I'm pretty sure you gotta do Grand Prix before you do this. I'm not sure yet. Yeah, that's gonna be another one. Finish first in a Grand Prix tournament, expert difficulty. I mean, this is basically your target anyways. Oh yeah. So you got the pain in the ass, like Team Sonic, you got that out the way, that's good. You got Team Sonic and Yokozuna. That's most likely the most two trophies you wanna get the fuck out of. Everything else should be fine now. It's just the Grand Prix and World Tour, and that's basically it. So you're good on Transform. Borderlands, you got the plat. Yes, you did. Yes. No DLCs, but you were what? Okay, I guess. This is your big target. Do that first before anything else. Burnout Paradise. You got the plat? Yes, okay. So, oh, you got this out the way. Nice. Okay. So you're good now. You're good for this. Now everything else is fine. Yeah, you're playing Big Surf Island. Yeah, you're fine, dude. You're absolutely fine now. Black Ops 2, two main targets. You have big leagues. Yes, you do. Okay, good. Tower of Babel. Yes, you do. My man. Have Black Ops 2 ready to platinum. Nice. All right. So now all you need is the DLCs. You got the Easter egg for one of them. Not that one. Not that one. Get all the Easter eggs out the way. You're good, man. You're good on Black Ops 2. That's it. Okay. Destiny. What you need left? Got the plat? Good. What else do you need? Old Hunger. Oh yeah. Okay, I understand. Oh yeah. King's Fall. Raid on hard. Okay. So you need raid on hard. Raid on hard. I don't know what that is. It's easy shit. I got it. You need people for this bullshit. And then, oh yeah, every fucking Tuesday you gotta wait for that bullshit. I fucking hated that trophy. But okay. Gran Turismo 5. Let me see. Okay. Oh, okay. So you're good for plat. You know, if PSN profiles could actually like mark anything that says unattainable, that would be so much easier for me. Then I don't want to be like, what trophy? What trophy is it? Is it this one? Oh, that's not it. You know, damn. But okay. Yeah. So you're good on that. The run, this one trophy. Yeah, you got this. Okay. So you're good on this too. DLC. Yeah, you're set for platinum on this. I don't know any online shit. Really, probably. Oh, this is probably. Yeah, this is probably the only one. If you get that, you're set for platinum on the run. Superstars Ultra. You got the plat? Yes, you did. What else do you need left? What is this? I don't even know there's DLC for this. I have no idea what this is. Sooner or later, when I play, I'm gonna figure it out. But you got everything. Was Late Boomer in this one? Oh. Yeah, it is, but it's 13. How much Late Boomer was? 10? I don't remember, man. I don't know. Fuck it. Whatever. You gotta play it. It's good. Okay, WWE 13. No King of the World. You're kicked. 14. He's a Dolph Ziggler and Brock with the hook. I didn't even realize that. No online. You kicked. Alright. Fucking 1,000 fucking games. Jesus Christ. Oh, alright, so now for the final results. Delete those 0% games. I don't know why you had them on your list, and you can just play slowly whenever you actually have the time, instead of starting the game and quit. Also, finish the ones you already have trophies on, and you might as well just make a survey because sooner or later, you're probably not gonna know what you want to play next. So, you are a 6 out of 10, an average trophy hunter. So, what do you guys think? Is Pokemon Red available for PS4? Does he have too many Ching Chong games? Does he need a compare and complete just so he can at least play some decent games? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Hong 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 Hong